Hello everyone, and welcome to Captain Fisher. Anyway, welcome to Maneater. I'm Ran Giacomo, and I'm gonna go eat some bitches. Yeah. That's all you need to know, right? I can indeed throw the great shark. I mean the great wave. Somehow. Think that will work? Just need to wait for them to throw more. Or just grab something else to throw at them. Where's that other shark? I want to throw it at the boat. Do I have to?
Look, I know, I've claimed everything from Pearl Harbor to the sinking of the Lusitania was a false flag. But this is not a false flag. I repeat. This is not a false flag. Set sail to claim its watery end.
Thank you.
that stuff.
Back to ancient times, extraterrestrials have demanded animal sacrifices. And what they are not given, they take by force.
Okay. Fun.
your intergenerational sickness, TJ Tuff.
Of course he knows how to. I'm getting what's the word for it?
Day Kriegsmarine has arrived. Its frothing weight churning with the blood of the innocent.
I need a massacre like this. Sometimes it's just good stress relief, you know? But I guess I should probably actually remember there's also, you know, the rest of the game to do. Which I guess is not that much actually. We're killing humans mostly. Not even complaining. Searching. Well, you won't be searching for long.
Don't want to alarm. But I have reason to believe I'm being spied on by the Pakistani government. Just an update. I performed my own technical surveillance countermeasures and didn't find any bugs, hidden cameras, or GPS trackers.
Really, give me another quest idea.
After gold, silver, and palladium. It won't be long before the NWO makes the holding of precious metals illegal.
Won't be long before the NWO is dead.
Sectoids, I've just eaten a whole tube of nano silver toothpaste. F***ing invincible.
Okay, then. what's next? More sailors somewhere over there. Okay. You can take a moment to reset the.
Wrap it up, everyone. Back to base.
Like the futile thrashing of a dying lion, we are witnessing the collapse of the old and impotent New World Order.
Okay. Do we have enough to level up anything else? The fins. Not quite enough, but... Oh yeah, let's see. Digestion. Huh. I find that kind of pointless, but... Mutanion digestion. That would be... pretty useful, I think. Probably. And tail catapult. That could be useful. I'm gonna upgrade this one. Oh. And I'm gonna equip it. Because clearly I need something like that. Hello there. Free food is nice. Alright, let's eat more humans.
This is it, friends. If this show fails to awaken humanity, we're irrevocably lost, and the insectoids will carve us up for gold. The Masonic forces will stop at nothing to maintain power.
I should probably equip the amphibian thing, but I don't really care enough.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to stock up on industrial breach before it's all confiscated by the big pharma criminal cartels.
Okay then. What's next? I mean, it seems to be almost done. Oh, that seems to be what's next. Oh wait, that's just the way back.
The expansion of Lucifer's One World Kingdom will have to wait another day.
I don't really get what I'm supposed to do here. I guess I can... Oh, I actually need to reach Infamy rank 5. That's kind of annoying, and it might take a while, but... That didn't even alert anyone. No, not that either.
While gills are remarkable organs, they can only function under very specific environmental conditions.
The alien aggressors have a damnable legacy of torment and blood, and they just be.
We can see these helicopters, but what about all the stealth tactical weaponry we can't see? These are dark actors playing dark games.
and they don't appreciate anyone attempting to foil their diabolical schemes. Another boat? Or something more sinister, masked behind holographic alien technology?
Well, if nothing else, this is rather fun to do, but...
I gotta be honest, I just not know how to fish a shark.
Well,
might be the time to retreat to your safety bunkers.
Well, I wanted to go back to base anyway. Maybe that will fix the...
Let me be clear. If I'm ever found dead, I've been murdered for revealing the truth. I do not, nor have I ever, engaged in autoerotic asphyxiation.
I did not need to know that. Not really enough to upgrade that, but I can upgrade this thing. Hopefully it will help. Anyway, I hope you all had fun, and I'll try to just increase my bounty level off screen or something, because that's gonna take a while. So, yeah. Bye-bye!